5 feet. So it'd be as high as those trees. Were you gonna scream? Better come in backwards and see. You hear a cracking noise.
I'm jumping.
I'm glad we did this before Waterloo. I have a feeling to get up there at Waterloo. It would have been old Perry. Okay. 20 feet higher, like you said, as high as those tree tops.
That'd be awesome.
Would be the old Kansas water boy, yeah?
You guys seen that one at Waterloo?
No.
Right 65 there, feet water. Higher than. So it would be as high as those tree tops.
You just go up a straight, see all the way to the top, and go all the way down to our tower, and then go back up and come across the other way.
How does she make it look so easy? I'm out there doing this and everything else. There we go. What's your secret? Man, you do it perfect. I tried making the little green line only and doing a little. That's what I was doing. And I automatically go backwards.
I did that on purpose to see, just trying to get the feel of turning around and over.
How far do you move, man?
What?
How far do you switch
it? I'm just going like this. I'm doing everything.
Lift your feet up so you don't hit the horse.
Back.
You're scaring the horses, Mom.
This is completely different. Higher than the Waterloo. Well, I'm very amazed at all you folks to do this. I went to paratrooper school and 50% of the people dropped out of the zip line. It was only 32 feet off the ground.
Wow.
And I can't believe you guys are doing this. A grown man said, oh no, I ain't doing it. Hold each other when you hear a cracking noise. The one in the middle will survive. Oh, I bet you telephone poles take up more beating than this in a high storm. I never thought about that. I bet you that's you guys at work here could probably run out here and do it in the rain and high winds just for the thrill. always talking. How many acres is it all together?
We have 110 acres all the way from this to the
you hit the ground. I just wanted to hang on to it. You're hooking me up.
Yeah, so grab onto this right here and step on up.
There you go. I'm supposed to be all twisted like that.
I'm supposed to be all twisted like that.
Coming in hot. Huh? Yes, I was coming in fast.
Oh, not too bad.
Pretty great.
Yeah. You're starting to get the feeling now.
Yeah, by the time I get it down, it'll be all over with.
Then they'll just have to come out and do it again, right?
Well, I live over by Omaha, Nebraska.
Oh, do you? You go ahead and make something out here.
Way to the other end of the state.
Oh, do they?
Yeah, it's 2 miles long and gets up to 900 feet off the ground. You go up on a ski lift. $40 for one ride. Huh?
Yeah, but those.
That was a little scary stuff out of that one, wasn't it?
No. What's scary?
Well,
I can tell you. You just holding that in your hand? Jeez, how many times you done this?
This is my second time.
You just did that, you got a call halfway down.
You got a call halfway down. Boy, you're pretty good at this. I still don't see how you guys are keeping that. I don't know, I'm used to the. Parachute harness, you got risers, they call them, like this, and you can go like this, and move, and you can do it completely around. I just can't get the feeling on that. This time when I went off, I just held it. I didn't try and fight it.
When you're holding it,
I was coming in hot. Coming in hot. They got super dark glasses up there. They call it night jumping. This is me, dear. You can't go back on this. Huh? You can't go backwards on this, can you? That way on it, can you? It's an optical illusion. Looks like you can go either way. Now you can see how what was holding that tower up. Why can she steer better than me? Yeah, see, you got your finger through that green loop. Does that help? Hey, does that work better, having your finger through it? I'm going to try that next time. Probably cut my finger off.
That was my first time I did it. Yeah, it was I felt like a better time. Oh.
Friend that went to the Amazon, went through the jungle, the rainforest, from zip line to zip line, and they stayed in tree houses for the night. And they had the branches cut just enough where a snake could hang out, but it couldn't bite you. What bothered me is another country. You don't know what their rules are. How old is this cable? openings here? You could probably get people to work here free just to zip line. Make what in the bucket? Oh. Ain't no way I'm gonna make that. Ain't no sense even taking it. Doing the same thing I'm doing, all over the place. You gotta be kidding me. There ain't no way that I'm gonna get that in there. There ain't no way I can get that beanie baby in there.
Had to take one step closer to the line, please.
Right here.
Oops,
sorry.
Yeah,
like a slot machine. If it thinks you're going to win, the bucket moves them. That's another reason I didn't want to mess with the beanie. I'm still messing with the steering. That is within the 10 or 12 inches. I just sort of get drunk. Where did it get? Just in the back?
Just outside.
Looks like you touched it.
Oh. Hey, you were really concentrating there.
You were lined right up on it, man.
Mom's gonna get it.